Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Hogwarts legacy out of video memory. If you want to fix this problem, what you need to do first, just click here and now type Windows Update and go to Windows Update settings. Now make sure to install all the updates that you can find here and then just close it and restart your PC, and after starting your PC your problem must be fixed. And that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.